Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel for another reaction. Hope everyone's being safe out there. Hope everyone's having a good time. I know it's been a couple of days, but it's been having a bit of a dry spell lately with some new music. Not much new music has been coming out lately, but for the past couple of days, we've been getting a lot of new drops lately. Not a new heavy bangers, especially from bands that I like and personally enjoy listening to. So yeah, I'm happy to see what all these new tracks are coming out lately. Today we're going to be taking a look at another Ice Nine Kills release track. I know they're hyping up the new album that's coming out later this year. They're hyping out with these new tracks, these new riffs, and I'm just happy to see what new tracks that these guys have been singing about, what new horror elements that they're going to incorporate in their songs in their new album. Looks like they're going back. See, on the last track we got a bit of a Chucky vibe. Got a little bit of Chucky vibe in there, and then we got the new one. The first one that they released was like an American Psycho type vibe. Never seen that movie. I know it's a bit of an old one from us young folks out there, but you know, heard it's a bit of a trip, that movie. It's a very jarring movie from what I've heard from people about it. But anyway, I'm happy to see what this new track has to bring. You never know what new songs they're gonna bring out. You never know what new vibes, new themes that these guys have been building up. So I'm happy. I like these guys. I like their creativity, and I like their love of horror into their songs and tracks and band as well. So happy to see what this new track has to bring. But before we get started, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate it, and it really helped me out. And if you like Ice Nine Kills just as much as I do, be sure to leave a like on this video as well. And if you're new here, thank you for stopping by, checking out some awesome music with us, because we are just getting started on these heavy bangers, ladies and gentlemen. Got a couple quick announcements for you guys. If you guys like using TikTok, I made my own TikTok. I made my own page over there, so be sure to go over there, leave a follow, leave a like, because I've been posting some exclusive content as well over there for you guys as well, and a couple of little bit of teasers from my videos on this channel as well. So if you guys don't want to miss that, be sure to go over there, leave a follow as well. And also be sure to go over to my Twitch channel as well, twitch.tv/ghostychris with two S's, because the first one was taken, man. It kind of pissed me off, but you know, it is what it is. So be sure to go over there, leave a follow as well. I do some live streams for you guys as well. If I'm not making any videos, be sure to check me over there as well if I'm live. So go, if you don't want to miss that out, be sure to go over there, leave a follow as well. And also, once again, thank you, Raise Energy, for sponsoring this video. If you guys are a big fan of energy drinks, be sure to go over to their website at repsports.com with a great selection of tasty energy drinks to choose from that is guaranteed to give you the strength, energy, and focus you need throughout the day. I love these guys. I love their product so much. And they just released a new flavor as well. They're rolling out the new, these boys are rolling out the flavors every month. This time it's a peach flavor. If you guys are a big fan of peaches, be sure to go over there, try it out, grab a case. You never know what's gotta be with these guys. And these guys are guaranteed to give you the great tasting energy drinks that you need in your life. So if you guys are interested, be sure to go over to the website and use promo code GHOSTY15 at checkout to save 15% off your order. Alright guys, with that being said, let's get into this heavy banger. This is Ice Nine Kills' newest release track, Rainy Day. Like I said, it's always a trip with these guys, man. You never know what song they're gonna bring out next. Just by this one, I know it's gonna be a horror film. I can already tell. These guys are so creative with their videos, man. It's insane. Okay, right into it. Where are we going, Spencer? Show me what you got. Got a bit of a techno vibe. Kinda like it though. Electronic core on this track, Spence. Oh man. Oh yes. Speak it out, Spencer. Bit of a rock anthem, I get it. I like it though. With that angelic voice, Spencer. Very interesting video though. We got some zombies in here? Man, not me. If you know me, I'm a big fan of zombies, so show me some more. I love it. Got a Texas Chainsaw Massacre guy in here too? Where are we going on this track? Not gonna lie though, it's not as heavy as their other tracks. Very anthematic though. We're at the breaking point in the song. Let's go, Spencer. Let the horde come out! My man Spence coming here to save the day, murking some zombies. Let's get in it. Ooh, got like a halftime anthem. I like it though. It's very chill sounding. Oh no, my man Spence. He got bit. He's gonna be chaining. So you gotta do it, girl. I know you don't wanna do it. You just saved your ass, but you gotta do it. You gotta end it, man. Or she'll be end up dead yourself. Oh, Spence, I don't know if you wanna do that. Oh, man. See, man, you gotta put a bullet to the head. Otherwise, they ain't gonna die. They ain't gonna die. You gotta make sure they're dead. Can't just shoot them in the chest, man, because they're going to come back from that. Man. All right, guys. A little bit of ending video here. This man's my... This guy's so funny. He's so pissed off at every video, man. Oh, man, this guy's funny. Man, good track, though. Good track, though. All right, guys. That was a very, very interesting track. I love these guys when they incorporate their creativity. I love when they incorporate their great sound writing, their great riff playing, and they're just very theatrical band, which I always like, and I always appreciate when bands do that. I like when bands incorporate a more personal style and incorporate some more raw, intense emotion and theatrical playing in there. It brings the audience alive. It brings the audience in more with their storytelling as well, because it's just, you know, you can just go with the simple bands, the simple music playing, the simple sound, the simple image, you know, but I like when bands create that image in their own way, and so they stand out towards amongst the other bands, which is it's a very low, subtle track. It's very on the quiet, the calm end on the spectrum of songs from these guys compared to the last one. This one was a very toned down in the track, but it's very catchy. It's very catchy, especially when that chorus comes in. Man, you just wanna raise your fist in the air and just chant with them, man. It's very crowd enduring, crowd enhancing, man. I like it. I like it a lot. It's very catchy. And I didn't notice anything too crazy on the musical side of things, but man, they got the subtle breakdown in there. Very simple, very simplistic, but yet effective in its own way. But didn't see any crazy riffs in this one, didn't see any sexy solos, which I'm always a fan of as well. But yeah, on the music, it was kind of hard keeping track of listening to the song and the visual side of things. I know I was noticing the music video a little bit, but I couldn't comment on it because I was listening to the track more. But very artistic video, very, very zombie-ified. It looks like I noticed a little bit of Resident Evil vibes in there. Got the little umbrella logo on the front of the building there. Don't know if that was intentional or not, but didn't know my man Spence was a Resident Evil fan. You know, he learned something new. Didn't know my man Spence likes playing those horror games as well. But yeah, either way, he's such a creative guy. This band is such a creative band, and they can write a song about anything pretty much. It's insane to me. Because it's very hard on your own, especially to write a song, just come up with the song and like instantly like that. Yet these guys can create a song pretty much about any horror theme, pretty much, it seems like. So hopefully these guys don't make a song about Sharknado, man. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if they even did that, but if when it comes to that point, I really think they ran out of ideas. But either way, great sounding solid track. Love these guys. Can't wait to see them live again when they open shows up. But either way, I'll be sure to check out that new album that's dropping later this year. If you guys want to see that too, be sure to hit that subscribe button too, because you don't want to miss out when I review that for you guys. And if you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button too down below, because we are going through every single banger on this channel, ladies and gentlemen. You don't want to miss out. And once again, as a reminder, be sure to go follow me over there on TikTok as well as Twitch to see all my future live streams that I'll be posting for there for you guys as well, with some exclusive content on those platforms for you guys as well. And thank you, Razor Energy, for sponsoring this video. Once again, go over to the website, check them out. They got a lot more stuff than just energy drinks. They got a lot of protein, pre-workout stuff over there for you guys as well. So be sure to check that out. And be sure to use promo code GHOSTY15 at checkout to save 15% off your order. All right, guys, with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one.